A very good afternoon to all. Here JV and Dr. Nidhi Tiwari, assistant professor in the Department of Pharmacy, Faculty of Homeopathic Science from Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Today's topic, homeopathic pharmacy in relation to national economy. National economy is related to national wealth, per capita income of people. So, first of all, the first point is population of India was about 1000 million in 2001. Second most populated country in the world, it stands 7th in regards to land area in the world. Therefore, there is a population problem faced by India. Population problem, difficult to maintain the people at a reasonable standard of living. If there is economic development, living conditions improve and medical help also increases. This leads to decrease in death rate. So we can say with economic development, there will be increase in population and decrease in death rate. At alternative levels, since we have insufficient wealth, our foreign exchange resources is utilized to meet different emergency. The result in inflation, which becomes a prominent one in our economy. Planning Commission in 1960-61, poverty line was defined as a per capita consumption of rupees 20 per head per month. At today's rate, the process have to be multiplied by a factor of 1.8, that is rupees 57 per head per month. Due to this poverty, there is lack of capita which curbs the expansion of national economy. Problem of our national economy, that is our national economy is unstable since independence, that is in 1947 when our India independent. This is because of First World War. First of all, the point is World War II, that is in 1939 to 1945. Influx of refugees from eastern and western neighboring zones of the country, lack of integrated attempt to explore the national wealth adequately. Now the point is how to combat this problem. India will have to depend on, first of all, manpower, technical personnel. Second is natural resources. Government should provide minimum health coverage to all people by arranging to prevent disease, supply all requirements to cure disease. And now the point is, what is the role of homeopathy in such conditions? Whatever the condition or whatever the relation is national economy with homeopathy. So point is the role of homeopathy for particular. Trained technical medical personnel, requisite medicines. Sources of requisite medicines, whatever the medicines we require, so whatever the sources for particular medicine which we want or we require, in concern to either public or private section, can be served to the patient with the least expenditure. They are not only cheap but also efficient. Preparation of medicine also easy and simple. So here we want to tell that, or you want to aware that, the whatever the medicines of homeopathic medicines is concerned to public or private section also, it given to the patient for particular subjects or particular disease with least expenditure, means no such amount we have to pay for particular disease. Only not cheap but also efficient, means efficacy for disease parts, how they act, how they work, how they give relief. Preparation of medicines is also easy and simple. So we prepare medicine on the basis of different sources by preparation of different scales. So this is very easy and simple, as we collect medicines from different plants, animals, synthetic sources, etc. Useful education of homeopathy to collect in different meteorological conditions. For all this, the government has to spend a minimum amount. Medicines can be manufactured at least cost. There is less drainage of foreign exchange. So whatever the amount paid by the government is very minimum for particular field of homeopathy. National economy. If the indigenous sources and materials and unexplored talents be properly utilized, homeopathy shall never be a burden to our society. Moreover, it can add to the national wealth, providing at least a minimum health coverage to our people. Homeopathy has ample scope if properly nourished. Under these circumstances, it may even be useful in earning foreign money for India. So here we want to say that people think that homeopathy, whatever the pathy work or not, medicines are cheap, so they will not work or many things. But they are not such foundations or no any experiments or practicals that they are not working. They are working very well, so we can earn the money from foreign to India, for India, from foreigners by giving our facilities or services to particular persons. Thank you. Thank you for listening.